Like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week.
Dolphins, sea dragons, and beautiful birds. You may think you've seen it all, but there are some pretty weird animals out there. The animal kingdom is enormous, with so many species to see and learn about. And while we sincerely believe that all creatures of the world are beautiful in their own special way, some always steal the show. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder, but it's a good bet that most people would consider the following animals some of the fairest of them all. From the peacock spider to the magnificent white lion, here are 10 of the most beautiful animals in the world. Number 10, peacock spider. If colors are what you're looking for, this Western Australian spider has it. Its tone looks like a peacock, and it can be found in Australia. Even though it's a small species, measuring about 0.2 inches, it's very notorious of being very colorful. And when we're talking about being colorful, we are not joking. The males typically have an intense blue, yellow, and orange coloration, which is used to attract females. However, it can also be used to camouflage from predators. On the other hand, one of the best characteristics is its incredible vision because it can detect prey in a 7.8 inch perimeter. But it is a big feat for a little spider. When it comes to mating, the male species risks its life. After the male species performs a groovy dance to woo the other, the female can devour it in a flash if it doesn't like its dancing. Yeah, spider dancers are that intense. Don't be surprised. Number 9. Tamandua. A type of anteater, the tamandua is often called a lesser anteater because it is much smaller than its relative, the giant anteater. This fascinating mammal is at home both in trees and on the ground. The creature looks like it's from the dinosaur era, but seriously, tamanduas are beautifully mysterious animals. It has small eyes and poor vision, but can hear and smell quite well. You might want to pet tamanduas. However, that might not be such a good idea. Several potential predators, jaguars, and smaller cats like the margay, would love to make a meal out of the tamandua if it weren't too sticky. The bad smell lets other wildlife know where the tamandua is and usually sends them in the opposite direction. If a predator does get too close, the tamandua may hiss, and this releases a very unpleasant odor, similar to a skunk's, from a gland at the base of its tail. Number 8. Albino peafowl. This list would not be complete without the mention of a peacock. They are beautiful and magnificent creatures. However, the albino peafowl is the Medusa of peacocks. It is all white and stunning looking. They are just looking at this white snow creature that can make you believe almost anything. The albino peafowl looks like a well-arranged painting and tells different stories. It would be rude not to stare at its beauty. This peafowl is always ready for photographers and showing its beauty. There are many reasons why the albino peafowl is known as one of the most beautiful creatures in the world. The main reason is that they spread a unique sense of attractiveness and can easily fool anyone into their charm. Number 7. The Machi's tree kangaroo. Kangaroos aren't precisely known for climbing trees, but with lots of leaves to eat and numerous trees to climb in New Guinea, the Machi tree kangaroos have a particular lifestyle. Call this kangaroo an unusual animal and you wouldn't be too far from the truth because it has a monkey's tail, a sloth-like body, and a bear's nose. But it's neither of these three animals. These cute creatures have sharp claws that let them climb and survive in the mountainous rainforest habitats. Thanks to its sturdy legs and built-in shock absorbers, this kangaroo has no problem leaping all the way down from the height of 15 meters. The nocturnal creature is introverted and reputed for being lazy around its environment. Number 6. Red panda. Hailing from the Himalayas, the lesser panda is incredibly fast, nimble, and cute, and can scale trees as quickly as monkeys. The red panda has dense, soft, reddish-brown fur on the top, dark fur on the lower portion, and a tear-stained nose. Oh, so adorable. Measuring just about the size of a large cat, The quirky creature sports a big bushy tail that helps it achieve balance and comes in handy as a shawl during the cold season. However, don't be deceived by this creature's sweet look, because they're predatory animals. Even though they feed primarily on fruits like berries and champagne, they also hunt small rodents. Folks keep them as domestic pets in India and Nepal, and they weigh between 12 and 20 pounds, or 5 to 9 kilograms. Once fully grown, fire fox, as the red panda is called in Nepal, can live in the wild for 8 to 12 years and up to 15 years in human captivity. They closely mimic bird chirping sounds and a deep huff that would make you think an enormous bear is close by. Classified as endangered in 2008, poaching has almost wholly wiped out this poor species from the map, leaving only about 2,500 of them in the wild. Number 5. Clouded Leopard. Living amongst the Himalayan foothills, the clouded leopard sports one of the animal kingdom's most striking coats. The adorable creature is distinguishable by its broad, ring-shaped black spots and extraordinarily long face. The elegant feline is part of the same widespread family as other big cats like cheetahs and lives in dense rainforests, swamps, grasslands, and jungles. Clouded leopards have the largest fangs among felines. Their tree climbing ability is unmatched because of their sturdy paws, flexible joints, and short legs. These majestic felines are night hunters and usually prey on tree-dwelling animals. Their carnivorous diet includes birds, squirrels, and tree rodents, as well as wild boars, deer, and porcupines. They prefer to hunt in trees because they live there for most of the day. Their long tail offers excellent balance as they effortlessly sail from branch to branch in a fraction of a second. This feline doesn't have any mating season. Any time is a good time. Today, fewer than 10,000 of them exist, explaining their designation as an endangered species in the IUCN Red List. Number 4. Chameleon. There is no doubt that chameleons are known to be the most exquisite reptiles on the planet. But wouldn't you want to change color according to a situation? Everyone wants to attain this trait, but unfortunately, only one reptile can carry this look, and that is the chameleon. They can change colors because they have pigment cells attached to their bodies. Chameleons change color in order to communicate, express emotions, and blend in with their natural habitat to protect themselves from predators. It does not matter what the situation is. A chameleon will always be able to change its color and disguise itself from whomever or whatever it wants. During the autumn and spring seasons, these creatures adapt the most beautiful colors according to their surroundings. Number 3. Mandarin Duck. Originally coming from a small area of Eastern Asia, the colorful Mandarin duck, with their showy orange ornamental features, are often called the most beautiful birds. The species was introduced in Europe as far back as the early 18th century, when it was already featured in the park's pond, and from there it spread, reaching more and more regions. It usually nests in deciduous trees cavities, and sometimes even in man-made boxes. The males of the Mandarin duck are considered by many to be the most beautiful ducks in the world, and one of the most magnificent animals of all time, thanks to the bright and elegant colors of its plumage. The Mandarin duck appears to have multicolored mohawk hairstyles, and its orange plumage extends across its dark purple chest, with a shining pink beak topped by a bright green forehead. It has a relatively calm characteristic and easily lives in large groups, as it is a very gregarious species. Number 2. Arabian Horse. The Arabian horse has been bred to be both beautiful and biddable for about 4,500 years. It's one of the world's most popular breeds and is improved the line of many other horse breeds, including racing thoroughbreds. Its head is unmistakable, as it is short, concave, and elegant. The head of a true Arabian has a jibba by the Bedouin, which is a long bulge found between its eyes. The eyes are large and spaced further apart and lower on the head than they are on any other type of horses, and the ears are small and sometimes have an inward cave. The arched neck is graceful but powerful and flows beautifully into the withers. The horse has a short back, hard, clean legs, and a tail held high in proportion to its croup. Even its skeleton is a bit different, for the Arabian has 17 ribs, 16 tailbones, and 5 lumbar bones. Other horses have 18 ribs, 18 tailbones, and 6 lumbar bones. The Arabian horse is prized for its stamina as well as its beauty. Number 1. The White Lion. Have you ever heard about the existence of a white lion? If not, then you are in for a big surprise. White lions do exist. White lions are the lions that have a true white color. The white lions are not albinos, as the white coloration is due to some color mutations, which is a very rare type of gene mutation. White lions are believed to be natives of the Tembavadi region of South Africa. They were first reported in 1938, however, they first came to public attention in the 1970s. White lions aren't purely white, but they are also referred to as blonde lions. The natural habitat of a white lion includes savannas, woodlands, and desert areas. They are indigenous to the greater Tembavati region in southern Africa and are currently protected by the Central Kruger Park in South Africa. After being hunted to extinction in the wild, white lions were reintroduced in 2004. With the ban on trophy hunting of these beautiful creatures, their population is increasing. Which one of these animals did you find the most beautiful? Let us know in the comments, and if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.